Hello dear viewers, hope you are well. Welcome to my channel Health is Beauty. Today I will show delicious and quick toast egg sandwich within 10 minutes. What I love about this breakfast is that it is not only healthy and hearty, it is also delicious and quick recipe. This is the breakfast everyone wants to make. Let's see the ingredients.
8 bread slices. Boiled grated eggs 4 pieces. Half boiled eggs 4 pieces. Onion 2 tablespoons. Yellow bell pepper 2 tablespoons. Mayonnaise 3 tablespoons. Chopped coriander leaves 2 tablespoons. Salt 1 teaspoon. White pepper 1 teaspoon.
Let's see the preparation.
Add 1 teaspoon salt with grated eggs and 1 teaspoon white pepper, 2 tablespoon yellow bell pepper, 2 tablespoon chopped onion, 2 tablespoon chopped coriander leaves, 3 tablespoon mayonnaise. Now mix well. Mayonnaise mixture is ready. Place a pan over medium heat. Spread 1 tablespoon ghee. Now place 4 slices bread. Toast both sides until it becomes golden brown. Add ghee on the other side of the bread. Flip the bread. In the same process, I will toast rest of the bread. It's done. Now I will transfer it on a plate. Place half egg in the center of the bread. Now spread mayonnaise mixture on the side of the bread. On the top, place another toast bread. Now, cut the sandwich from the center. See, the texture is unique and perfect. Fix it with the help of a toothpick. In this way, I will make all toast egg sandwich. I am decorating with coriander leaves, chopped yellow bell pepper, and boiled eggs. These are totally optional.
My delicious and quick toast egg sandwich is ready. It is the time to taste. adding the chopped coriander leaves, mayonnaise, crunchy vegetables to the hard grated boiled eggs gives the toast egg sandwich a great flavor and an interesting look. It is my weekend breakfast and I hope you enjoy my super breakfast as much as I do. Have an awesome day. If you have any question regarding this recipe, you can ask me. I will reply. Thank you for being with me and watching my YouTube channel, Health is Beauty.